further delay, ladies and gentlemen, Mean Green and the Flamethrowers.
Are you ready? Come on now, get those hands going. Change in my pocket, going jangling. I call you on the telephone and give you a ring. But each time I call, it's the same old thing. You got no hug and no kisser till I get a wedding ring. Now, honey, my babe, don't put my love on a show. She said, don't give me no lies and keep your hands to yourself.
Good times, bro. I don't care if you're on the road.
with your mumbling, talking trash. If you wanna have some fun, you gotta spend a little cash.
Facebook the other day, and I got this idea. Instead of GoFundMe, I started a GoFeedMe page, and so far I got a really nice shepherd's pie and a couple of crab cakes. So, you know, look it up. It works, especially if you're a single guy. It's really a resource.
Did you have to pay for the shrimp? So everybody's out here sitting in the cold wind. I appreciate y'all coming out to this. I hope you came out to see me, I mean, but that's beside the point. Do you hear that sound? Oh, that makes you want to move your feet, doesn't it? Like I'm going to rip. Come on, man. I want to watch you guys. That's it, Lauren. You're doing a good job. You gotta get Merle, though, helping you.
No dice, cause you didn't work late.
I'm gonna do is There ain't no cure for the summertime. You got the green.
That car, cause you didn't work a lick.
Thank you.
bust another string, you're gonna be playing with a ukulele, dude. You know? Let's hear it for the Mean Gene Dancers here. He did a great job. Wonderful being here, and it's funny, there's one guy from my elementary school here, there's one guy from junior high school, people, you know, just reconnecting, it's just a blast. I guess that's what happens in Florida, right? What happens in the other coast? What's going on? Is that like Met fans here and Yankee fans there? I'm from the Bronx, I grew up six blocks from the stadium, and just, you know, totally into it. Yeah, definitely. You too? 50th, from the 5-0, baby. That's the country club. When you get in trouble, they send you up there because there's nothing going on up there. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, no, I can't. My ex graduated Talentine. She was in Aqueduct Avenue. Yeah, if you come from a Catholic neighborhood, you don't say your block, you tell them which parish you go. Yeah, I'm from St. John's. It's from Talentine. That's it. I went to Bronx Science.
Is this 60s or what? Maybe you sing it. April! We gotta get rid of that shyness in her, though, you know what I mean? Just...
In the Bronx, there was one guy, he was the prince of the Bronx. He was just...
Enough with the Bronx!
Hey, man, we're gonna do the Bronx song. I'm gonna tell the Bronx story.
Why should I do the Bronx cheer?
And, of course, it's Dion, you know, who's just every 16 years old. The guy's a millionaire, number one hit. And there's only one guy who sings Dion songs better than Dion. And that's Mean Gene. Come on, Gene. Do I still have to pay you back the money?
No, okay. They're even now. Is my story said but true? About a girl who I once knew. She took my heart and she ran it around. From Soul's Point to that little Jensen Beach sleepy town. Am I gonna hear you guys sing with me or what?
Hey,
I said, hey,
hey.
For over 50 years, Mean Gene.
Thank you.
A race team, you know, has a great pit crew. Part of it you're not really seeing going on here. Big flamethrower thank you to the sound guys. I ain't going to try and remember your name, but you guys are the best. We've got the sound guys singing along. You know, they're very jaded. You know, this is, they're at work. No having a good time. Pay attention to those thoughts. You know, in England, they call the engineers knobs. Hey, knobs, pay attention. Thank you guys, really.
I think we're doing a little sing-along song, right? You want to sing along with me? Come on, Lois!
Everybody's turn!
know. So look us up, follow us. I need some singers like you. Yeah. I'm going to do one for the young people here tonight, people that are around 60, okay?
Things we've learned and played for years, and there's some we learned in the van on the way here.
You got another man, but I can love you better than him. Take my hand, palm. She'll hold the handle now, you know.
Thank you.
Easter. Good night.
They used to work in nightclubs. They always say good night. Yeah. In the middle of the afternoon, good night.
Yeah, you got the one more coming. Heck, we do one more when there's one drunk guy left in the bar.
Yeah, I still got 5 minutes
before.
I was just
going to
say, can we stay here?
Really, the first one of our first gigs, we're out of this place in my... Yo, it's the middle of February, and there's been one guy passed out at the bar for an hour, and we're still playing away, and this one came in to leave. He looks up with one eye and goes, Jumpin' Jack Flash!
Anyway, I want to thank you all for coming out there in the wind today. The breeze, the cold. And trust me, I didn't bring it down. Because it's cold on that side of the river too, you know, over in Jensen Beach. So I know you all think that I brought it here, but I didn't.
Yeah, we blame it all on you. Blame it on us.
Yeah. It's not Jumpin' Jack Flash.
Yeah.
We appreciate it.
Give it up one more time for Mean Gene and the Flamethrowers. And don't forget to come back next week for the Country Clowns of Hired Guns.
We'll see you then.